spot. Hey, this is Ricardo, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to format a hard drive in Windows. Click the Start button to begin. Next, right-click on Computer and select Manage. Once in Computer Management, click on Disk Management located in the left pane. Right-click the volume you wish to format and select Format. To format with the default settings, click OK and then click OK again.